This is ice toasted vanilla espresso. And this, Binary's SE6000, is a great place to start. It has adjustable airflow, a battery indicator, and a recharge point. So whilst I'm going through that 12 mils of e-liquid, I can just recharge the battery. And when I'm done, I change the device for a new flavor profile. What shall I go for next? Well, maybe I just want more espresso in my life.